construction, which is the red stone is facing, you see that. And now, you see the letters written on the three sides of the arch is Arabic, the Quran. Yes. Fatiha is written in the whole of the Taj Mahal. Complete death prayer is written